by letting the board know that we recently received, in case you don't know this, the Music Educators Association Award for our commitment to music education. I was honored to accept that award on behalf of the board and your support of our music programs, and on behalf, of course, of our amazing arts teachers, including our VAPA director, Russ Sperling. As I said in my State of the District address, it's not enough for us to be